dangal in Haryana's Julana. Clearly, as the Aam Aadmi Party has fielded an opponent against Vinesh Phogat. Remember, in the list by the Congress Party had announced that Vinesh Phogat will be contesting from the Julana constituency, but talks were ongoing between the Congress as well as the Aam Aadmi Party. Now, the Aam Aadmi Party has fielded the former WWE star Kavita Dalal. So it's going to be a real dangal in the Julana constituency. My colleague Amandeep joins us on the broadcast. Amandeep, it's going to be a face-off unlike any other in Haryana. Clearly, this comes amid the seat-sharing talks that were taking place. The Aam Aadmi Party now fielding a candidate against Vinesh Phogat. Take us through the details of what this battle is going to look like.
Well, absolutely. This could be a very interesting battle. And in fact, when the Aam Aadmi Party has fielded Kavita Dalal, who is a former WWE player and in fact have achieved the first Indian woman to sign the WWE in 2017. And this is attracting that Vinesh Phogat is not only the wrestler which is contesting the election from the Congress Party, but Aam Aadmi Party is also given the same challenge to Congress Party. So it will be very interesting fight in Julana, where both the wrestlers having a face-to-face contest of assembly election. Yes.
Okay, all right. So this announcement has come in by the Aam Aadmi Party, and the candidate who has been fielded by the Aam Aadmi Party is the former WWE star Kavita Dalal. All right, we'll go back to Amandeep in just a moment. So it's going to be an interesting battle that will be playing out after the announcement came in from the Aam Aadmi Party. This is a former WWE wrestler. She was known as Lady Khali as well, and she has been fielded by the Aam Aadmi Party. So it's going to be a real dangal in the political bout. All eyes going to be set on Haryana's Julana Assembly constituency, because in less than a month, the assembly elections are going to be taking place, and the electoral contest becomes all the more interesting with the Aam Aadmi Party pitching the WWE star wrestler Kavita Dalal against the Congress Party's Vinesh Phogat from this key seat. So it becomes one of the most interesting battles in Haryana. The Olympian Vinesh Phogat had missed gold in Paris Olympics earlier, and now she has been fielded. Amandeep, back with us. Amandeep, we're talking about what an interesting battle is going to be. Vinesh Phogat on one side and Kavita Dalal on the other side. Take us through the political journey of Kavita Dalal. We do know, of course, Vinesh Phogat on one side, after her Paris heartbreak, had recently joined the Congress Party, after which this announcement had come in.
Well, absolutely. Kavita Dalal, who is 37 years old and in fact attracting the chart movement in Julana, on the other side, the Congress Party is speaking Vinesh Phogat. He is also from the Jat community, and both are attracting the Jat vote bank in Julana, just because Julana is a constituency dominated by the Jat vote bank. And this would be an interesting fight. And even Kavita Dalal's family is also from the wrestlers, and in fact, this is a very interesting fight. And even the Aam Aadmi Party has made several calculations before fielding Kavita Dalal from Julana. So this would be, Swati, very interesting fight. And even when both the wrestlers facing each other in the Julana constituency, Aam Aadmi Party versus Congress Party would be the contest in Julana. And let's see what is going to happen, and in fact, how the voters will turn out, just because... Yes,
Kavita is also somebody who had won a gold medal in weightlifting in the 12th Asian Games in 2016. She joined the Aam Aadmi Party in 2022, of course. Amandeep, thank you for joining us with those details. Very quick break now. We'll be right back.